loving Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, for this great occasion to share the word. May my dear brothers and sisters, we invite you and we greet you for this, the word to meditate. Today we have taken the verses from the Bible to meditate. It's Psalm 86:5. The Bible says, "For you, Lord, are good and ready to forgive and abundant in mercy to all those who can call you." That is the word the Bible it is given. My dear brothers and sisters, how that always we know that the Lord is always good. Every way when you consider the Lord is good. But the Lord is having three kind of character he is having. We can see here. Because our Lord is just like a father. He is a good father. And he is a kindness and the mercy just like a mother. And he is a forgiving Lord just like a teacher. The three character that Lord is having in this verses we can see from that. That's the how that the Lord is showing the mercy upon the people. How the Lord is forgiving the people. How the Lord is going to come good father for the people. We know about the David. We know about the David. One time he invaded Palestine. After coming from the Palestine, and he is coming from the after 2 days he coming to the sick sad place he is coming. And when he entered that place, it's the south side of the Judah. That's the place. When they entered the place, they could see that the place was burned by the Amalekites. Amalekites have destroyed the place, and they burned the place, and they have taken away all the people, the wives, daughters, son, and all the animals, everything. They have taken it away. So the David was so much upset. All the people along with David, everybody they are depressed. So what we have to do? Like that they are thinking. But you know that according to Psalm 50, because he has done the sin. For the sin, he is asking the forgiveness. You know that Bible 51, Psalm 51 when we see, from 1 to 15 when you see completely, he is asking the forgiveness. And 1 to 3, 1 to 4, 5 verses when you see completely, he is asking the forgiveness. Lord, I have done the mistake, you forgive me. And I have done sin against you, you forgive me. And you can wipe out my sin from me. Like that he was praying. And same way that he was, when he prayed like that, Lord has forgiven him. And say, because of same way that he is asking, First Samuel 38, he is asking that, Lord, can I go and get behind the troop? Shall I get that people again? Shall I get it reback everything? Like that he is asking. The Lord said, okay, you go behind them. You will get it everything. Like that the Lord said. Then he was going. When he was going, First Samuel 30:19 when he see, and he started to fight, and he has taken all the things back. He has taken everything. He has taken back all the soldiers, the wives and the children, and even the David two wives and two sons also taken by the people. And thus then again all the things he has taken, whatever the things they have taken from there, and whatever they removed from this country, everything they taken it back. Nowadays also, my dear brothers and sisters, when we see, Bible says that the Lord is a so merciful God. Lamentation 3:22 says, the Lord is having unconditionally love and mercy he is having. Those who are believing him. And when you believe that the God will forgive us. When you pray to him, the God will forgive us. Like that the Lord is saying. And when we see about this completely, now this situation also. And the very critical situation, the coronavirus, because of that, everything from the people, it is taken it away. How we are going to get it back? When that you may be knowing, when we can call us, because Lord is good all the time. But how we are good for the Lord? But the Lord will have to obey. We obey the Lord, then He will say that they are my peoples are very good, like that they can. For example, parents and teachers, when they obey the word of parents and the teachers, they say, my child is good. Same like that, our father is also, all the times, my people, if they are obedient, they will be good, like that give him. But the David also, all the times, whatever the Lord says, he is to listen, he is to obey. That's what the David, all the times the Lord is to say, David is good for me. Okay, David is good for my heart. Like that he used to say. And now we want to become good for the Lord. What we have to do? Only thing, we'll have to obey the Lord. What is the Lord is saying? Read my word. Because my word only can deliver you. My word only can give the life. Pray to me and call to me and I will answer you. Because Bible says, according to Psalm 50:15, God says, you call to me when you are in the trouble. I will heal you. I will answer you. And He will glorify my name. Like that the Lord is saying. Not only that. And He is asking that Jeremiah 33:3 says, when you call to me, then I will answer you. And I will show you that you. I will show you the great thing and the mighty thing. You will not know. Like that I am going to do. The Psalm 91:15 says, when they will call to me, I will answer them. I will be with them. And I will rescue them. And will reward them. Like that the Lord is saying. So today the Lord is expecting that only thing, we'll have to call to Him. When we call to Him, He will answer. He will, whatever we have lost in the corona time, the period. But everything the Lord is able to give. Because He is a forgiving Lord. He is a forgiving Lord. And He is a merciful God. And so therefore that everything, whatever we have lost, we will get it back. Let us pray. My dear Lord Jesus Christ, we come to your feet, Lord Jesus. My dear brothers and sisters, they have lost so many things, Lord Jesus, in the corona period, Lord Jesus. Father, Lord, in the pandemic, near about 6 months, they have lost so many things, Lord Jesus. Some of them, they lost their job, Lord. Some of them, Lord, they have lost their business, Lord. Some of them, they have lost their every income they have lost, Lord Jesus. They are not having money to purchase for everyday need. Everyday food also, they don't have money to purchase, Lord. Lord, where they will go, Lord Jesus, rather than you? Where they will go, Lord Jesus? Now we have seen, you are the good Lord. You are the good for all the times. You are the merciful God. You are the forgiving Lord. Whatever the sin we have done, Lord, forgive us, Lord Jesus. Forgive my dear brothers and sisters. Forgive us, Lord Jesus, and completely master. Be mercy upon them, Lord. Be mercy upon them. Lord, whatever they are asking, you give them, Lord Jesus. When they are asking for the job, give them job. When they are asking for the When they are asking for the business, give them the business, Lord Jesus. When they are asking for the finance crisis, release the finance crisis, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Father, and whatever the may be, whatever the difficulties may be, they are asking for the good health, Lord Jesus. Give them the good health, Lord Jesus. They have lost so many things, Lord Jesus. But Father, Lord, how that David has taken it, everything, you have given David to everything back, same way, Lord Jesus. Today also, you give to my dear brothers and sisters, everything, whatever they have lost, everything, give them back and give them back, Lord Jesus. You bless them, Lord Jesus. Your mighty blessing rests upon each and everybody, Lord. We surrendered all of us on your hand and we submit on your hand, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen, amen, amen.